I thought maybe it was a bomb threat. And then there were so many police cars. And then the ambulances started coming away from the school. And that's when I had heard it was a school shooting. And that's just, there's no words.